What it do, YouTube? It's your boy Jay Slime back with another banger, man. And hold on, before we get into this video, bro, drop down in them comments, man, and put a snake emoji on the video, bro. Hey, and y'all boys been going crazy with that subscribe button, man. I want to thank everybody, all the new subscribers who subscribed, bro. I want to thank y'all, bro. But we're gonna go ahead and get into this video y'all boys been waiting on. Gonna show y'all how to get this two-way player bill, man. So what you want to do first off, man, you want to go to Dynasty, bro, not Road to Glory. Even though this gonna be a Road to Glory, bro, we gonna go to Dynasty, fam. So we finna start us a Dynasty right here, man. Go to single player, never use multiplayer. All right, man, once we get into the Dynasty mode, bro, we're gonna come to this screen right here, bro. We're gonna choose advanced. And this is where we pick our school at, bro. You see they got all the schools. So if you want your player to play for a lower level school, just go choose one of these lower level schools, bro. Like, see, they got, you know, Kansas State right here, bro. You know, just choose one of the lower level schools, bro. But I don't know what school I'm going to choose. Let's see, bro. Just for the sake of this video, bro. Let's see, bro. We're going to use TCU just for the sake of this video. Right here, you're going to choose head coach. And you do not have to create a new coach, bro. You're going to use the same coach. So we're just going to use the same one. All right, man. Once we get to this screen right here, bro, we're going to go over here to team, bro. And we're going to go look at view depth chart. Okay, right here, man. This is where the major work going to come in at right here, bro. So let me explain this to y'all, bro. So if you want good offensive attributes, bro, and you want a physical, you know what I'm saying, good physical attributes for offense, bro, choose a wide receiver as your main position, bro. So you're gonna come here, bro, and look for you know what I'm saying, look for you a drippy face skin, like, bro, right here got the dreads, bro, you know what I'm saying. Just look, just let me show y'all, like, bro, right here, bro got the dreads, bro got a drippy face skin, you know what I'm saying. Just choose his face skin. Now some of these players, bro, you can go in here and edit, bro. All right, boom, like, let me show y'all, bro. Like, some of these players, bro, you can go in here and edit, bro. But like him, but instance, bro, him, bro, you cannot edit his first or last name, bro. You cannot change his jersey number, like, all that, bro. You can't change nothing. The only thing you can change is his gear, bro. Now that we out there right there, bro, we're finna go ahead and go over here, man. I'm just finna choose what I want to do. Also, just choose based off what class they in, like this guy right here, what year they in. Like, if y'all want a freshman, do y'all want a senior, do y'all want a junior, it just, you know what I'm saying, it's all up to you. And right here, man, I'm gonna show y'all, just like for cornerback, if you want crazy cornerback attributes, bro, you want to be going crazy on the defensive side of the ball, but you still want to play the offensive side of the ball as well, bro. So all I gotta do, man, is just pick one of these cornerback with a drippy face scan, bro. That's all, like, bro, right here got the dreads, bro, right here got the rope twist or whatever, you feel me? But see what I'm saying, bro, right here got the, let me show y'all, bro, right here got the blunt locks, fam. We're gonna go ahead and go with bro. So right here, bro, you see my boy got the physical attributes and all that. So boom, I'm gonna show y'all right here, man. This is his ratings, bro. You see my man Ray, man, coverage, hands, zone, power, all that, bro. So what you gonna need to upgrade for wide receiver is the hands, you feel me? So you know what I'm saying, you gonna upgrade your kitchen traffic, spectacular catch, carrying, bro, man coverage for your defense and all that. This is basically just like Road to Glory, bro. Look in the top right screen up here, you get points, bro, that you have to, like, you know what I'm saying, assign to, like, this right here you can upgrade for 1 point, this right here you can upgrade for 5 points, bro. Just, you know what I'm saying, as you play good, bro, you get points to upgrade your player, just like Road to Glory, bro. But I'm finna show y'all, bro, some of these players you can change their name and some of these players you can't change their name, but hopefully we can change your name. Boom, and you see right here, man, we in here, we cannot change his name or we cannot change his jersey number, bro. But that's cool though, like I said, my boy got the, you know what I'm saying, the blunt locks. That's all I need. I just need the drippy face scan. All right, and you can also edit his gear as well. So we're gonna come in here and, you know, see what them boys working with. We're gonna always go with the new jersey style on the game, bro. Just, you know what I'm saying, just the rocket for right now. But once you get done with it, man, you know what I'm saying, just throw a little drip on your guy, make him stand out from everybody else, bro. So once we get done with this, though, I'm finna go ahead and take our boys into the game. All right, bro, once you get done, you know what I'm saying, editing your player, creating your player or whatever like that, we're gonna go up here to depth chart. This is how you get your guy on the field right here. So we're gonna go to wide receiver, bro. We're gonna put your guy at the second wide receiver or the third. Do not put him at the first or he won't be coming out the field like that, bro. So you're gonna be very tired if you got wear and tear on during the season. So boom, you see we just put him right here, the number two guy. My boy is a 49 overall at wide receiver, but don't worry about that, bro. I promise you, that do not matter. My brother, we playing way better than it. All right, and boom, you see down here, my boy is the fourth cornerback on the list. We're gonna move him on up to the number one cornerback on the list right now. And I thought they were LeBron James. All right, so boom, right here. When you get ready to load up into the game, bro, if you playing cornerback, if you got a cornerback strictly, bro, well, I won't say strictly, but primarily as a cornerback, choose play style defense only, but you would still be able to pop in and out on offense how you would be able to, you know what I'm saying, if you was playing the full game. But if your player is a wide receiver, bro, you know what I'm saying, it's just vice versa.
Stadium, home of the TCU Horned Frogs. We've got a terrific matchup for you today, rich in pageantry and tradition, and it ought to be a fantastic clash. As we'll see, the Coyotes taking on a team from the Big 12, the TCU Horned Frogs. 48 Sports College Football, I'm Reese Davis, David Pollock, and Jesse Palmer with me. Guys, it's time to get it going.
Alright, so boom, man. Y'all see we finna take the field right here at the beginning of the game. Alright, man, once you out here on defense, bro, only thing you gotta do is come out here and just play a lot, bro. Once you play a lot, you just gotta, you know what I'm saying, go crazy. You see we out here on defense, man. We out here playing cornerback, bro. We gonna show y'all the offensive position as well. Let y'all boys know I ain't on here check. And you can see, bro, coach do take you out too, bro. So you just wanna be playing a full game. Like right now, I'm playing as somebody else. So you would just have to, you know what I'm saying, see him this little part right here. Ooh, he's making that big stop. But yeah, man, you just have to see him that part. And we back in on 2nd and 10. Ooh.
Quickly complete. They make the
stop. You can get us an interception right here, right now.
They'll try to run for it. He will step out of bounds.
See, but whenever you ain't on the field, bro, he's going super sim, bro. But as you can see, we out here on offense as well. We out here playing. All thing you gotta do is just come out here and play a lot, bro. Just like you playing career mode, huh?
From the gun. Give on the
and every time you take the field, all thing you gotta do is just play a lot when you got every time. And it'll let you know if he ain't in because he's gonna start super simming. But y'all boys messing with the video, go ahead and get down in the comments and let me know. If y'all boys ran about how you transfer, bro, at the end of the season, you know you do have the option to go right here to recruit. And, you know, by you being a coach, you can get your guy to transfer off the team to any other team you want to. So, safe answer you need, you trying to get your player to transfer to Ole Miss, just come right here and, you know, just nudge him a little bit as the coach to transfer. So, and then once he transferred, just go ahead and go start a whole nother dynasty with Ole Miss, man, and do the same thing. Just play a lot, bro. That's all you got to do, man. But if y'all messing with the video, just let me know down in the comments. Until next time.